Jimena's condition is called Guillain-Barré. Guillain-Barré is a kind of rare condition where your immune system actually attacks itself. So her whole nervous system was affected and basically paralyzed.
And I've been like this. I've had it now for 2 months. And it all started with my feet coming up, the numbness and tingling.
They started with really no function in her arms or her legs or her core muscles at all. She was completely weak. The exoskeleton is a robotic assisted gait training device. The nice thing about what the exoskeleton allows us to do as a therapist is get people up and out of their chair in standing positions. It really helped improve her confidence. I mean, she even said when she first got in it, she was nervous, she was anxious. By day two, you know, she was less anxious, and then she's like, oh, I can do this. This is a robot that assists people that aren't able to walk to retrain them how to walk and giving hope to some of these people that don't think that they'll ever be out of a chair again. So it's like any other tool that we have in our toolkit, like a treadmill. There is a motor at the hip and a motor at the knees, and there's a computer that sits on the back. It's retraining her, and it's helping her to get the steps in and the practice in without having some of the barriers that we would if I didn't have the device.
It was during my third section of therapy when they mentioned it, if I was giving it a chance, and I decided to. Right now I'm able to make some steps with some braces on, which before I couldn't even sit up.
Jimena went from requiring total assistance for all of her care to walking out the door. She's feeling like she's getting her independence and getting her life back.